Hello explorers, today we're at LACMA and we're going to be checking out the Chagall exhibit. Hey explorers, today we're at LACMA and we're going to be checking out the Chagall exhibit. Hey explorers, today we're at LACMA and we're going to be checking out the Chagall exhibit.
I got my ticket here.
Chagall is known as a great painter, and let's try that one time. Chagall is known as a great painter, and performing arts play a significant role in his. Okay, Chagall is known as a great painter, and performing arts play a significant role. Chagall is known as a great painter, and performing arts were a significant source of inspiration. Performing arts was a significant source of inspiration for him throughout his long career, and that's what we're going to be looking at today. Alright, so we're gonna be entering the Resnick Pavilion. Alright, so we are gonna walk towards the Chagall exhibit. I'm not sure where it is.
Thank you.
Don't forget no flash.
Okay. There's a self-portrait with violin. Behind me are costumes from a play called Aleko. Now we're going to look at costumes from Firebird.
Oh, what? All right, let's see what this says.
Now we're gonna look at costumes from Firebird.
Firebird.
These are costumes from Daphne and Chloe. These are costumes from Daphne and Chloe. Doesn't that guy look like Genji from Shrek?
Sword, and then you have this magnificent cape, which when he moves across the stage must have billowed out behind him. You see how all these rich fabrics are collaged together. That is one of Chagall's hallmarks, and of this one has even more saturated colors than Aleko did. The dancer would have seen out of the eyes. There were these slits where he would see out of those eyes. And the story has Prince Ivan, a young man wandering by accident into Koshai's kingdom. Because the curator told us that when they went to the Met to look at their iCard costumes, they were told that these costumes were partly the original costumes because of the fact that he used applique. When old pieces disintegrate or are worn, they can put new pieces on. So it's sort of a melange of costumes. On top of that, if you look on the inside, you would see, you know, Papageno. Look at that, smashing color. And what about those? So that's why there's speaking parts in it. I didn't know. Thank you so much.
That was rather interesting. I am glad that I stayed for the tour. And see you next time.